Hello, Samantha, Miss Smith, and Queen Elsa of Arendelle. What's wrong? Trusty, we've been keeping two secrets from you. Yeah. What is it? Jesse, do you have a mother? Yeah, my birth mother, she's amazing. She's the one who took care of me before I came to the Royal Academy. Well, sorry to say, that's not your birth mom. Wait, am I adopted? Sadly, yes. Then, who's my adopted parent? Me. What? You wish. No. It's Jesse, it's really Miss Smith. How? I'm a fisherman. That's right. That is right. I wanted you to come to the school and train you. For what? What's the training for? To free a powerful witch. Jesse, you're the chosen one. I'm sorry, what? Chosen one? I knew she would freak out. Also not a good time. Yeah. How? I have no fighting skills. Is this really happening? And there's another secret. Another? You have a long-lost sister. Who? Princess Haley. Princess Haley? Oh, goodness. And that's not all. You know how you thought that you were the Princess of Fire and Ice? Yeah. Well, to tell you the truth, you're not. Not? I mean, you're, but you're also not. Who is? Your sister is. She's the Princess of Ice. Like Elsa and Anna? Don't drag me into this. Yeah. Like that. Like them. This is all too crazy. Who am I supposed to defeat? Vanessa. She's been training you. Vanessa has been training me? For what? To defeat her? Well, not exactly, but... Okay. This is awkward. I gotta go. Sorry. Wait. What? Whoa. Where did that attitude come from? Just get out. Oh, no. I did not mean to. Okay, that was unexpected.
Its queen. The blaze is burning like this raging pain inside. I ignited the spark when it should have died. What have I done? What did they see? Am I the bad girl I always seem to be? Deny yourself, don't let it show. Well, now it shows. Let it glow, let it glow. My fire is warm and bright. Let it glow, let it glow. Why judge it wrong or right? I can't help that I was born this way. Let the flames rage on. The heat never bothered me anyway. It's painful how much hard past scarred my desire to try. But those fears from my seared memory are fears I'll now deny. It's time to live life sure and new, to be the fire pure and true. No good, no bad, no judge for me.
The same way. That's where we got. That's where they got their powers, was from us. Well, I don't know where I got my powers. I went to Otter Holland, but I don't know if it's a curse or a blessing. Oh. Well, I'm sure it'll work out, right? I mean, you have Anna, she'll help you. Yeah, I guess you're right. I mean, I can't get too nervous. Or I freeze the whole academy. Yeah. Just like how Chelsea blew up me. It's, I know she didn't mean to. She's so sweet. I guess the truth affected her in some sort of way. I guess you're right, Queen Samantha. Yeah, I mean, Haley is my daughter, but she was never adopted. Only Jesse. Why? Well, after Edward died, it was best to give up one of the sisters. I didn't want to give up Haley because she's the princess of ice. And I'm the queen of ice, like you. And my both of my parents are king and queen of ice. And I guess it passed down from me to Haley. And Haley's the older sister and Jessie's the younger sister, like you and Anna. I get that. So, there's only one way to do this. And what is that? To get rid of Jessie's fire powers. What? What do you mean? I mean, Finnis has to do it. She could hurt anyone. But you're her mother, aren't you? Yes, I am. It's just what's best for my daughter. See ya. Okay, Samantha. Well, okay. I mean, King Samantha cannot do that. It's illegal. I just realized that. Oh no, idea. It's illegal to take away powers. In my kingdom, you can't take anyone's powers. Not even mine. Not even anyone's. Guess she doesn't know. Well, there's only one way to stop Queen Samantha from doing that. And Vanessa. And I think I may know how. Yeah.